What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. It's some more AEW Fight Forever Road to Elite. This might be the last episode, guys. We made it to the finale. If not, then you'll see another episode after this one. Thank you so much for being here. First things first, we gotta get some of that energy up. So let's go out real quick. Meet and greet. 15 energy plus. Meet and greet event. I've been following you since your early days on the indies. And now you can say you saw me back when. Just don't say it too loud. Had a few embarrassing matches. I love your finishing move. Of course you do. Me too. It's won me quite a few champ. I mean, I'm thinking in the indies, not in AEW. In AEW, you've just been the tag champ. He's talking about the indie days. Ruby Soho, I love signing autographs and meeting fans, but it's tough when there are roller coasters all around you. Oh? You're into theme parks, Ruby? Yeah, I wish we could ride a roller coaster now. Or even make our own. Ah, but this isn't that kind of game. What do you mean game? Uh-oh. I've said too much. They're breaking the fourth wall. Yeah, that's pretty cool. A little silly, but okay. So we got 78. We can still go out. You know what we should do? Oh, I don't know. I mean, 78. I don't know if that's gonna. You know what? Let's go work out. 7 or 8. Let's do this. Just a little workout. That I don't want to miss any opportunity to get skill points, you know. I'm going to do some curls. All right, complete. Negative 23, man. I didn't even see how much I was going to take, but apparently. Negative 23. Okay, we're 55. Let's go dine in the city of Atlanta. I just got a trophy. I don't know if you guys see it. I think I disabled the... for them to appear during recording. All the love, ATL. But I think this is the last place to eat, that's why I got a trophy. All right, here's a big plate of soul food. Nobody does it better than us here in Atlanta. Great, with the challenges I'm facing lately, I need all the nourishment for body and soul that I can get. Honey, I've seen what you do on TV. Your soul could definitely use some nourishment. Enjoy. What is she trying to say? All right. I mean, it doesn't look that bad, especially with the beans. Rich side dishes and hearty entries are soul food staples, so it's the love and affection put into every dish. It is just his different when eaten. I got that energy up. That's what's important here. Brian Danielson. Hey, Lamb, with soul food, you taste the love of cooks put into it. I hope people watching me wrestle feel the same way. If wrestling were food, you'd be a master chef for sure. Thanks. But we better stop the food wrestling metaphors before Dwayne smells what we're cooking. So, oh my goodness. A shout out to The Rock. Yes. Oops, I shouldn't say that either, right? Oh my God, even his yes chant. That was silly. All right, so we are 100%. We can go to Dynamite. What about, I really don't want to do another mini game. You know what? Let's go ahead and go to Dynamite. It's out since enjoy the Nana to prepare for a match. You really, yes. I don't really got anything to do. I mean, we did everything I had to. Abaddon is out here. Will she announce another challenger for Judas Lamb? Oh my goodness. Not another 3-on-1, guys. On second thought, perhaps that was a silly question. However, I've been handed something tonight. Lamb will be competing against some other enigmatic members of the AEW. Okay, so one of them has to be Jeff Hardy. Enigmatic? So I'm pretty sure it's going to be like Jeff Hardy, Matt Hardy, and I mean, I don't know who else, but I'm pretty sure that's two of the, maybe.
This
oh.
is a four-way match.
Four-way. Oh boy, this is gonna be interesting.
Making his way to the ring.
I had to go extra on that.
And his opponent, well, they call him the natural, Dustin Rhodes. As Penta El Zero Miedo.
AEW is going crazy with these pyros. Dude, Malachi Black is, I think he's one of the best characters in this game. Oh, man. Okay, well, the fact that we're taking out Malachi Black first. Give me a second, guys. All right, guys, we are back. I know I keep every episode, I gotta pause it like one or two. Is that, I mean, as you know, I'm a dad, so kids come in here, they need my attention, so I can't say no. You know, they come first, guys. Ooh, Malachi Black, until he landed on the hammer. Kind of weird to go for a pink out there. Oh no. Come here, buddy. Suplex. Yeah, bring the table in here, buddy. Come on. Oh, you want some? No problem. Oh, got both of them. Get up. Malachi Black seems to be stuck out there. Uh-oh. Oh, he has a helmet. I thought it was that propane thing. Yeah, you can get the heck out of here. Oh my god. No, you don't. Alright. Come on, buddy. Alright, well. No, you don't. Comes down like a black back inside. And with the candlestick. Alley-oop!
It's not over yet.
Oh my goodness, come on, what are you doing? Oh my god, are you kidding me? Our first loss since the very first episode of the series. Technically, I didn't lose. I didn't get pinned. I was too busy killing Dustin Rhodes. My goodness, that is disappointing. I'm telling you guys, Malachi Black, he's dangerous, man. Oh, how is the story going to change? This Extreme Match Reach and Walk Quartet definitely did not disappoint unless you're one of the three who lost. Oh, my goodness. I mean, I'm not mad that Malachi won, but defeat. What, 22-3? I mean, 22-2? Something like that? Oh, that sucks.
You'll get the best workout when your motivation is high.
Dude, I know. Your current motivation inspects your match performance. The higher your motivation, the more... Yes. My motivation is at peak performance. Oh, that sucks. Hey, it is what it is. Las Vegas, Nevada. We're... already here, double or nothing. Welcome to Las Vegas. You can bet everyone will love this shirt. Oh my goodness, that sucked. We're 23-2. That record still looks pretty. I mean, that's the thing, man. You don't with these fatal four-way matches, you don't have to be the one who gets pinned, you know? So we gotta train, man. That wasn't our fault. We didn't get pinned. I guess that's the silver lining. All right, well, Malachi Black, come on, man. Give me a match against Malachi Black. At the pay-per-view. Extreme lights out match. Hit the squats. Look who it is. I find the gym useless. I assume you just... Dude, I am a huge fan of Malachi Black. Like, when he was in WWE as Aleister Black. Well, first, when I first saw him, he was Tommy End. in the independent scene when he had one match in NXT UK against Neville. Well, Pac. He was Neville back then. As Tommy End. He had a match against him as Tommy End. Then he made his WWE debut as Aleister Black. I like him so much, dude, that my youngest son's middle name is Aleister, dude. And then, of course, he went to AEW, changed to Malachi Black. But, yeah, no, you know, for, you know, reasons, business reasons. But, all right, let's see what, hopefully they give me a match against him, man. It's a way to tune up while checking in on my body, see how things are going. With no conflict and no combat training, is just showing off. But I don't expect you to understand. However, I can show you what I mean. Oh, he wants a match against me on Rampage. Sometimes you need only open the door and the lambs walk right into the slaughterhouse. A lamb? Oh, what? I know that reference wasn't technically because my name is Judas Lamb. I know it, at that ref, that little thing he just said would have happened either with whatever character I am, but the fact that my last name is Lamb, that slaughterhouse thing he just said was amazing. A lamb? Maybe after our match he'll call me goat. Dude, that interaction was sick. If it wasn't for his last name, make Judas Lamb's last name making it that much better. Oh man, okay, I'm 51. I'm gonna have to, no. Because if I go out, it's just gonna give me 15. That's not enough. I'd still be in the 60s. Nah, I'm gonna go dining, guys. I gotta be ready for Malachi Black. Stamina tea buffet in Las Vegas. I picked everything I wanted to eat and a few I didn't just for good measures, but I do kind of miss those nice waitresses telling me about everything being served. Oh well. Oh, what the heck? No waitresses here? Wow. Oh, it's a buffet. Piling your plates as high as possible is like a game. The price you get to eat it all. Maybe don't overindulge before a big match. Yeah, he did. No kidding, man. But Chris, Statland, buffets are great, aren't they? I just eat all the food. Not only eat it, but boop it. This is where he was that alien gimmick. You'll get a boop too if you win a double or nothing. Thanks for adding to my motivation, Chris. But if you want food to boop, please get a plate of your own. Okay, then. I'll give you a boop and a picture. Oh, look, boop. We're taking a picture with Chris Statlander. Beautiful. And then maybe a couple of drinks afterwards. The city's so nice, they named it New York. Dude, we're in Las Vegas. Take off that shirt. All right, another good picture. Look at this. Go out. Okay, we still got, let's see who's over here. Sightseeing. It's the Big Show, poolside Las Vegas. Paul White, Las Vegas treating you. I always love it here, Lamb. Vegas is great. If you lose your shirt gambling, you can just come out to the pool. I admire your optimism, and I wish you luck at the casino for everyone's sake. Okay. All right, now before the pay-per-view, we can hit the match at Rampage against Malachi Black.
This bout is set for one fall. Making his way to the ring, Johnny L. And his opponent, Malachi Black.
We're going to have to get a revenge against Malachi Black here for winning that fatal four-way. Got him. Oh, no, I didn't. Oh, got him. All right, we are back, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, Malachi. Come on. Come on, buddy. Oh, my goodness. Those little hits, man. The chop is not going to feel good. Oh, he's lucky this is not a freaking hardcore match, man. Or a lights out match. Jeez. Yeah, see, he was going for another little slap. Show ass over there. All right. Aloop. Got him. I'm going to hit you with the freaking signature right here. He took an advantage of the opportunity that I gave him in the last match. Oh, my goodness. Look at this. Oh! Hit him with the lamb effect. Dude. Alley-oop. Yeah, we're not going to let him off that easy, guys. Oh, man. We are tearing him up. I'm sure he's bleeding, right? There we go. Dude, that was embarrassing. What the heck? Oh, no. Oh, what the heck? Oh, my God. He hit us with that poison mist. At least I think that's what that was. Yeah, Malakai Black, like I said, he is the best character in this game. Get over there. Got him. I just had a... Yeah, see, like, things like that, like, it's so hard to tell when he's gonna wake up from a groggy situation, like, quick like that. No, come on, dude. He is. Come on, buddy. Hit him with this. Like a back body toss or something. I don't know what the heck they would call that. Come on. Okay, good. He stayed groggy. The pile driver for your deeds. Get up, man. Oh, my goodness. Come on. Yeah, it's not over yet. Oh, Malakai. Look at this. Oh, man. We got another finisher cooking. We just got to make sure that we put him away, that he's weak enough, because he's, Malakai Black is super strong. That should be it, though. That has to be, right? Yep. We got our payback on Malakai Black for taking that Fatal 4-Way victory. We got 3.5 stars. They gave us half a star more. Health at 72%. Hey, it is what it is. You know, I was just thinking, I think that the pay-per-view match for us is going to be, I hope Lamb gets some rest, a massive challenge lies ahead of, yeah, I think the main event match is going to be, oh my goodness, that Casino Battle Royale. So this series started in a Battle Royale match and it's going to end in one. I mean, I guess that's fitting. 15, I think I can buy some energy, actually, now that I think about it. Go to the pay-per-view, guys. This might be it. Recover small amount of energy. Cannot be used when it's 100%. So I'm at 85, so what's up? 100. Beautiful. Allows you to play the entire week. The special state. You know what? I'm going to burn it. 24 and 2. go to the pay-per-view, see what it's all about. I hope I have a regular match. I really don't want to do the Battle Royale, but if that's what we got to do, then so be it. Let's find out.
It's Sunday night, and you know what that means. Double or nothing coming from scorching hot Las Vegas. Four of AEW's absolute best will battle for the biggest prize in our sport. The AEW World Championship is what it's all about. Put up or shut up.
Oh my goodness. Hikaru Shida is on the entrance ramp and has, we're told, a big announcement about tonight's main event. Judas Lam asks for challenges. Well, Lam is about to get the biggest challenge there is here at Double or Nothing. At the main event, Lam will compete in a four-way match for the AEW Heavyweight Championship. Like me, the other three competitors have all been world champions themselves, but only one will leave Vegas as AEW champion. Oh my goodness, I get a chance at the AEW title. It cannot get bigger than this, guys. Lam's locker room. Am I really ready for this? What if I came this far only to... Uh-oh. It's Aubrey. Can I come in? Yeah, door's open. Gotta get it together. Hi, Lam. I just wanted to check in on you before the main event. Feeling okay? Any problems? No? No problems. Easy day at the office. Soon I'll have the title around my waist and AEW on my shoulders. Well, as referee, I need to stay in peril, but I can say good luck. Thank you, Aubrey. Appreciate it. Now we're friends? This might be the clone. No problems, I said. Yeah, right. I can think of a few. What the heck? Yes, like how you're going to blow this once in a lifetime opportunity, like you don't deserve a title shot, like you're a fraud. Nobody talks like that to me. Not even me. What the heck? What the heck? You know I speak the truth because I am you. I know your confidence is a mask. I know inside you're a pathetic, scared child. Everyone has fear, has self-doubt. It's just something you fight through. Are your opponents shaking like leaves, pondering their imminent failure, or are they planning on destroying you? I'm gonna beat them. I'll beat you first if I have to. That remains to be seen. Let's see. Shall we challenge ourselves? Yourselves? What the heck is this game doing to me? Why is it? Oh my goodness. Look. Oh my god. Dude, I have finishers all this week, so I'm gonna... Oh, this is creepy, guys. This is very, very, very uneasy. Oh my goodness. Dude, if I'm gonna be on special like this through the whole match, I mean, it's kinda cheap, but... Hey. Oh my god. I gotta fight the burn version of myself. The charcoal. Alright, guys. We gotta put this match away as soon as possible. This is giving me a really weird feeling. Man, she counted really fast. I got a 4-star match. Oh. I fight against myself, huh? All right. Oh, Lam's locker room. I feel it now. Judas Lam, you can succeed. You know what? Creepy shadow me? You're damn right I can. Dude, that was very, very weird. And I hit a -5 too, man. Oh, man. Look at this against John Moxley, Chris Jericho, and Kenny Omega. You cannot get bigger than this, guys. Making his way to the ring. 25-2. I guess that match against myself counted. This is the biggest match in Lam's career. El Champion. Oh man, I cannot believe this. He's 0-3. Well, it says that's what they said in the record, but like I said before, the record thing is not accurate. Oh my goodness. Here's the favorite. Jeez. Come here, buddy. Hitting Kenny Omega with the signature already. Oh, man. Okay, so there's no disqualification for anything as well. Really? How did... Get the heck get out of here. Hello? There you go. Got Jericho. Oh, man. Hit him with another. I know, hey, I paid good money for this. Yes! We did it, guys. It was cheap. It was sneaky. 4.5 stars. Your new AEW World Heavyweight Champion, Judas Lamb. Dude, I had to pull out all the stops. I was so nervous. It's certainly been a rocky road for Judas Lamb. Navigated things successfully and rewarded is the AEW title. You guys, that wasn't the best match in the world. It wasn't a five-star banger. But to be the champion, you got to do everything in your power. And that match, I bought that match. I bought the AEW World Title victory. Get that win bonus. The last Fatal 4-Way, Madcap Black sneaked out a win. And this time around, it was my turn. Tony Khan, let them know. Inspirational. All-time performance by Judas Lamb. Lamb demanded to be challenged. We reciprocated, and he was able to overcome in a huge way. Judith, look at that picture. The biggest superstars, the biggest champions do whatever it takes to be on top. It was my time for being chased, run around, 3-on-1 matches, sneak attacks. This was my reward, everyone. You've completed all scenarios. Select your final stat boost at the wrestling stat screen. When finished, select finish road trip to complete your career. Any leftover skill points and career money will be converted into AEW cash when finished. Went to dining 10 times or more. Shot 10 or more career snapshots. Earn an AEW World Championship. Earn an AEW Tag Team Championship. All right, so basically we got to finish up all these, right? So definitely got a little momentum rate. Movement speed, yeah, we got to all the way. Diving, the kick. Chain wrestling a little bit. Let's see what else. Finisher slot. Let's do another one of these. Maybe a... There you go. I think he's ready. Let's end Judas Lamb's career at 26-2. Judas Lamb is the new AEW World Champion after everything that he's been through. What a way to end it, guys. Are you sure you want to end? Yes. Once selected, you will not be able to undo this. Yeah, it's done. It's over. $3,000 in AEW cash. Okay. Career earnings, 98. A P-plus final career grade. 98,547 XP that I've earned. Judas Lamb. Road to Elite completed. I don't know who that is. And that's it, guys. That was AEW Fight for a Road to Elite. I hope you guys enjoyed this series. I do apologize for that last match being so short, being the championship match. But you know what? After everything, like I said, Judas Lamb has been through, they've been putting me through the ringer, guys. I paid 20 grand for the ability to have my special meter filled the entire week, and I took fully advantage. Why? Because Judas Lamb wanted to be champion, and now Judas Lamb stands on top of the world. Thank you guys for being here. Hope you guys enjoyed the series as much as I enjoyed bringing to you. I love you, and on to the next one.